मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू की लर्निंग क्लासेस। दिस इज आवर रिविजन टाइम एंड वी आर रिवाइजिंग लेसन नंबर 2, दैट इज इनपुट एंड आउटपुट डिवाइसेस। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल रिवाइज सम एक्सरसाइजेस ऑफ दिस चैप्टर एंड आफ्टर दैट आई विल गिव क्वेश्चंस और एक्सरसाइजेस अकॉर्डिंग टू द एक्सप्लेनेशन इन द ग्रुप विच यू हैव टू डू एंड सेंड इट इन योर व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप। लेसन नंबर 2, इनपुट एंड आउटपुट डिवाइसेस। In this chapter, we will do revision of some exercises. First exercise is answer in one word. Question number 1, how many types of printer are there? There are 2 types of printer, impact and non-impact printer. So you have to write 2. You have to answer in one word, so you have to write only 2. Second is, name the printer that uses dry ink. In non-impact printer, there are 2 types of printer, laser printer, inkjet printer. And laser printer uses dry ink, so you have to write laser printer. Third is, name a non-impact printer. There are 2 types of non-impact printer, laser printer and inkjet printer. You can write any one name of any one non-impact printer. I have written inkjet printer. You can write laser printer also. Whatever you like, you can write either inkjet printer or laser printer. Fourth, name the device that can print on a wide variety of flat material. Plotter. Answer is plotter. Plotter can print on a wide variety of flat materials. So write plotter in the space provide for you to write answer. You have to write plotter only. After this, we will revise. Take the correct answer. First one is, a graphic tablet is also known as a. There are 3 options: A, color tablet; B, pen tablet; C, pencil tablet. Correct answer is pen tablet. Put a tick mark here. So a graphic tablet is also known as a pen tablet. Second is, it is a pattern of vertical lines of varying thickness. A, barcode; B, QR code; C, OMR. Correct answer is barcode. Barcode is a pattern of vertical lines of varying thickness. Third, which of the following uses Mica technique? A, visiting card; B, credit card; C, check. Correct answer is check. Check uses Mica technique. Fourth one is, it is a security identification device. A, OMR; B, biometric device; C, barcode reader. Correct answer is biometric device. Biometric device is a security identification device. After this, fifth one is, the flat surface of the plotter is called A, table; B, bed; C, sheet. Correct answer is bed. The flat surface of the plotter is called bed. Now, after this, we will revise, fill in the blanks. Number 1 is, dash are generally used by artists, architects and fashion designer. From these helping box, we will choose the correct answer. Correct answer is graphic tablets. Graphic tablets are generally used by artists, architects and fashion designer. Second is, the dash detects the marked area on a printed paper. Correct answer is OMR reader. So, you have to write OMR reader in the blank. The OMR reader detects the marked area on a printed paper. Third, a plotter prints dash graphics. Correct answer is vector. A plotter prints vector graphics. Fourth, in the dash printer, there is no physical contact between the paper and the inked ribbon. Correct answer is non-impact printer. In the non-impact printer, there is no physical contact between the paper and the ink ribbon. Fifth is dash plotter is also known as roller plotter. Correct answer is drum. Drum plotter is also known as roller plotter. I am repeating. Graphic tablets are generally used by artists, architects and fashion designers. Second is the OMR reader detects the marked area on a printed paper. Third, a plotter prints vector graphics. Fourth, in the non-impact printer, there is no physical contact between the paper and the ink ribbon. Fifth, drum plotter is also known as roller plotter. So students, revise these three exercises for your revision test. In our next video, we will do some more exercises. Thank you.